Today we celebrate Blessed Angeline of Marsciano. Women in 14th century Italy had few choices. They were expected to marry, bring children into the world, and care for their families. When Angeline made a vow of perpetual chastity at age 15, her widowed father would have none of it. They compromised. She agreed to marry, and her husband agreed to respect the vow she had taken. After her husband's death, Angeline was free to follow the path she had long desired. She joined the secular Franciscans, and with other women, dedicated herself to caring for the sick, the poor, widows, and orphans. Her life attracted attention and dissension. Angeline was accused of condemning the married vocation. According to legend, when she went before the King of Naples to answer the charges against her, she had burning coals hidden in the folds of her cloak. When she proclaimed her innocence and showed the king that these coals had not harmed her, he dropped the case. Angeline and her companions became part of a new community of Franciscan women. Throughout her life, she sought to be a sign of God's love for the human family.